भारत के सात्विक साईराज रंकी रेड्डी और चिराग शेट्टी की जोड़ी ने थाईलैंड ओपन पुरुष एकल का खिताब जीत लिया है। गैरवरीयता प्राप्त भारतीय जोड़ी ने फाइनल में चीन की ली जुनहुई और लियू यू चेन की चीनी जोड़ी को 21-19, 18-21 और 21-18 से हराकर चैंपियनशिप अपने नाम की। यह BWF 500 का खिताब जीतने वाली पहली भारतीय पुरुष युगल जोड़ी है। भारतीय खिलाड़ी अजय जयराम युगल खिलाड़ियों की प्रशंसा की साथ ही बताया कि 2020 के टोक्यो खेलों में अच्छे प्रदर्शन को लेकर उन पर दबाव होगा।
Firstly, congratulations to Satvik and Chirag for such a spectacular victory. I always believe they had the potential to win big tournaments, but so soon and at such a young age, totally unexpected. But I think they showed a lot of maturity and good temperament throughout the matches. They took out, world champions and former world number ones as well along the way. So according to me, this is probably the biggest win that Indian badminton has seen in recent times. And this is also, I think, because as far as doubles in India is concerned, there's always been a huge gap between Indians and, the top 10 players. So they have managed to bridge that gap with their talent and hard work, of course. But I think they've also really been able to mentally put themselves out there and believe that they could actually win it. And that's definitely not an easy thing to do. So I think they've really outdone themselves, I would say. So yeah, for me, it is probably the biggest victory. With this victory, they are going to break into the top 10, and that is a huge landmark for Indian badminton in men's doubles. A lot more would now be expected of them. I'm sure they would now be India's medal hopes in Tokyo 20 Olympics. And that is going to be a lot of added pressure on them. But I'm sure with the way they seem to be doing on court, they seem to be enjoying themselves on court and they're showing a lot of maturity. So I'm sure this is just, the first of many more titles to come. And I think they're not going to stop at top 10 for sure. I think they have the potential for going much, much higher.